¡Ay! ¡Sin pelazo!
Oh, sorry. One sec. Sorry, I'm just getting myself nice and comfy for fighting EX Lair. Oh yeah, let me check my video quality settings before I start doing anything. My video's gonna freeze for a second, just so you know. Don't panic. It's gonna look better after this. Alright, cool.
Mario!
How do I? That's a hurricane. I need to have it show me the I mean, like, where does it show me the move? The actual input. Really? Is that only in the air? Oh, okay. That's what I need to do. I thought it was a super. Did I show you the inputs at all? What's up, Ryobu? Oh, okay. Yeah, pretty easy. I mean, like, I played EX before, so I understand. And then, yeah, that's right. Really? Faster? Are you all flight people? Yeah, it's gonna do it faster. Yeah. Oh, dive kick. Okay. It's easy enough. Stay airborne for 10 seconds. That's mad funny. Oh God. Damn it. Damn. A long time. My hand was actually getting tired. I didn't repeat the supers. My hands are actually getting tired from doing that. That's crazy. Alright, anyway. Mario Kassam, the hell is that? Mario Kassam. See, I don't know if they're talking about the air one. Medium? Like, which one are they talking about? Is there a way to make it hit to that? Like the last hit? No? It always lasts. Mario Kassam. Really? I gotta wait? Alright, cool. Possible to like run. How do I get it so that the, am I gonna have to run once I hit them? That's what I think. Yeah, I think I have to run. Alright. Yeah, I can do it. Almost. Yeah, almost. No? Did crouching medium, crouching heavy. Really? Yeah, huh? That's after two. That's right. Got you, miss you. Yeah, I guess I was doing standing. What? How am I supposed to do Ryobu? Ryobu's dive kick, right? Oh no, it's forward and medium. So, well, how do they want me to do it? I don't get it. I got someone. Yeah, I know I can tiger kick, yeah, obviously. That's Ryobu. Ow. Like, what? Does it hit him like on the head? Last hit or something? Is that the lowest version? Which? Oh, yeah? I see. The last hit? How low? Ramekit. Like that? So I have to do it like that and then dash up. Wow, and that's wow, that's crazy. So now I have to like wow, I have to go like that. Wow. But if I run and I do it, it's like, wow, he has like a jumping knee. Knock them down as again if it has to hit meaty. What? Try a fair kill. Damn. So I don't know which one is easier. This for an hour, really? That's the last one.